Unfortunately, I have to attract your attention to things beyond elections. My name is Stefanie Schiffer. I'm representing the European Platform for Democratic Elections, EPD. EPD is a network of citizen election observers from 13 OSCE member states. On 13th March 2018, 1 week before the presidential elections in the Russian Federation, EPD and its Lithuanian member organization IESC, International Election Study Center, have been declared undesirable organizations through the Russian General Prosecutor's Office. As a consequence, both organizations are forbidden any sort of activity in the Russian Federation. Russian citizens may be subject to legal to criminal prosecution if they cooperate with our organizations. The listing of EPD and IESC as undesirable organizations has been accompanied by smear campaigns in the Russian state-owned TV channels NTV and REN-TV. The listing of EPD and IESC means a violation of Article 8 and 10 of the Copenhagen document, as it undermines the unhindered international cooperation of citizens and the OSCE obligation to invite international election observers. The law on undesirable organizations also violates the UN Declaration on Human Rights Defenders, which was criticized, among others, by the Venice Commission in its comment to the law on undesirable organizations. The application of the law on EPD and IESC means a criminalization of all our partners in the Russian Federation if they only cooperate with us. Election observers, electoral experts, by the way, also members of the Central and Regional Election Commissions, citizens, voters, volunteers, with whom we used to cooperate for years. This is an absurd situation, not adequate for a European nation as the Russian Federation and a member of the OSCE. We therefore urge the Russian General Prosecutor and the Russian Foreign Ministry to revise the decision and to remove EPD and IESC from the list of undesirable organizations. My second concern is the increasing phenomenon of politically biased election observation in the OSCE region. Azerbaijan and the Russian Federation are among those states that constantly are inviting to their elections international observers who are doing anything but not observing the elections. This does not hinder them to give public evidence about statements about their findings, which are in general positive to the ruling government. Often they do that still before the closing of a polling station on election days. Thereby, they violate immediately a whole series of agreement standards and principles of good electoral practice. These election fellow travelers and those who invite them are trying to destroy honesty of elections and trust into elections. We should not tolerate that. Thank you very much.